Good morning. Today we are going to be learn generation of high AC voltage. So there are two types of circuits in order to generate the high AC voltage in the laboratory. First arrangement is called as a cascade transformer and the second arrangement is called as a series resonance circuit. So we'll discuss the two circuits in details. So first is cascade transformer. So in case of cascade transformer, the transformer which is used here is a three winding transformer which is having primary winding, secondary winding and tertiary winding. So figure shows the cascade arrangement of three such transformers. So here if you observe, the input is given to the primary winding of the first stage transformer. So corresponding output will be generated in the secondary winding and the tertiary winding of this first stage transformer. So the output of the tertiary winding of the first stage transformer, it is acting as an input to the primary winding of the second stage transformer, and the corresponding voltage will be generated at the secondary winding and tertiary winding of the second stage transformer. Then the output of the tertiary winding of second stage transformer is acting as an input to the primary winding of the third stage transformer, and corresponding output will be generated across the secondary winding of a tertiary winding of third stage, secondary winding of third stage transformer. And the secondary windings of this three transformers are connected in a series or in a cascade. So that's why the arrangement is called as a cascade transformer. So output obtained across the secondary winding of each transformer is capital V. So if you connect them in a series, so in that case the voltage obtained across the series combination of two secondary winding is 2 times V, and the voltage obtained across the series combination of three secondary windings is 3V. So in this way, if you add the number of transformers, the voltage obtained over there, that is going to be increased. So with the help of this circuit, you can generate any high voltage value with the connection of number of transformers in a series or a cascade. Then we'll discuss the next circuit, that is a series resonance circuit. So in case of series resonance circuit, we have two transformer. One is called as a feed transformer and the other is called as a main transformer. So these are the two transformers over here. So this is a primary winding of your main transformer. This is a secondary winding of your main transformer. So here the secondary winding of your feed transformer and the secondary winding of your main transformer and the capacitor, this three are connected in a series. So they are forming a series circuit. So they are connected in a series, and a variable reactor is connected in across the primary winding of your main transformer. So when you give a input supply at the primary of the feed transformer, then in that case a current is going to be circulated through this secondary circuit, and the value of the variable reactor connected in the primary of the main transformer, it can be varied. So when you vary the value of the inductive reactor connected in the primary circuit of your main transformer, then in that case there will be one condition reached where the inductive reactance produced by the variable reactor will match with the capacitive reactance produced by the capacitor connected in the secondary circuit. So when the matching of this inductive reactance and a capacitive reactance takes place, then in that case the impedance of your circuit is suddenly going to be reduced to the value equals to the resistance, because XL and XC, they will cancel each other. So impedance will be equals to resistance of the circuit, and suddenly a heavy current is going to be flow through the secondary winding of the main transformer, and at the same time you will get the high voltage across the secondary winding of the main transformer. So this high voltage can be utilized in order to test a high voltage equipment in the laboratory. So with the help of this circuitry, we can generate a high voltage supply in the laboratory. So in this way, we have discussed the two circuits, cascade transformer arrangement and the series resonance circuit, which are utilized in order to generate the high AC voltages in the laboratory. Hope you have understood. Thank you.